It is dangerous, I see, for kids because they have access to anything they want, and they can learn anything about it. Like, for example, like they want to do drugs or something, they can search it in the by Google, and they can do anything they want. You know what I mean?